Hi, Leo. It's your girl from Amethyst Rose to Rogue coming through to give you guys another energy check-in, see what's going on with you guys. This will be a timeless reading. When you see it, it's when you're meant to see it. Okay, if Leo is your sun sign, go watch your moon, your rising, and your north node, okay? So we're about to be reading for, we'll see what's going on for the Leo, sun, moon, rising, and north node. Spirit, the angels, and ancestors, spirit guides, those from the highest body of life. Do you have for the Leo collective summer writing in the North Node? Archangel Michael, please protect me as I channel my energy for Leo. There is music in the background, y'all, so we use it as messages. Anytime, any place by Janet Jackson just went off. Okay, Leo, sun, moon, rising in the north node. Okay, this is the Believe in Your Own Magic Oracle deck. Okay, so we're gonna see what your angels and your spirit guides want you to know. Leo, sun, moon, rising in the north node. Back of My Mind by Her. Tower, unplug and relax for a spill. The number 3. And universe, we're all just stardust. Okay. Number 31. All right. So first off, I do remember that Sagittarius got this. Okay. I believe that was Sagittarius. This is where Leo, sun, moon, rising in the north node. Unplug and relax for a spirit. Summer rising in the north node. I do have a couple of new decks, Leo, okay? We'll be using the Hoodoo Tarot deck, which I absolutely love. I just needed something new to look at. I do not offer personal readings, but if you guys would like to donate, my cash code is below. Yeah, I like looking at new things. Like, let's get some new energy up in here. So I bought a couple of new decks, okay? Leo, sun, moon, rising in the north node. What you got for them, spirit? What's going on with Leo? Sun, moon, rising in the north node. Talk to me. Okay. Alright. I ain't say slap me in the face. Leo, you guys are walking away from something. You got the eight of baskets, sun of sticks. Could be walking away from someone who's childish. Okay, but you guys are walking away from something. Could be walking towards a new adventure. Just want to explore. You got your eyes set on something new. Starting over fresh. Leo, sun, moon, rising in the north node. Okay. You got the devil. Seven of baskets. The grandchildren. And the five of sticks. With the two of knives at the bottom of the deck. Okay, so a Capricorn could be significant to you guys, Leo. Okay, they could be gossiping. There's some gossip, you know, competition. Okay, because you got the seven of baskets out here. Maybe somebody walked away from, you know, something that was competitive in some sort. Ace of sticks. with the Four of Wives. Okay, so some... okay, you got the grandchildren out here, okay? So it's the Star card in the traditional decks. So it can speak of healing. It can speak of somebody that has a platform as well. It can also speak of reciprocity. Okay. Somebody could be gossiping about this person. Somebody could have a platform. Somebody could be gossiping multiple people. Okay, you got the Nine of Knives here. It kind of came out of the reverse, but... And the Four of Knives is still at the bottom of the deck. Strength, that's you, Leo, with the Ace of Coins. So, Leo, you could be a gift for somebody. Or you are a gift. Or you were a gift. Because you, okay, so you walked away from something. You could have walked away from somebody you felt like was toxic that left you as an option. I always had you in competition, okay? You knew you deserved better. With the grandchildren card out here. But this person, they could have been, they could have had an addiction of some sort. Okay. Could be a sex addiction. But somebody is stressed and worried right now. But we'll get into it, okay? You guys are healing, or you have healed, Leo. You got the Three of Baskets. Can speak of celebration or third party situation. Okay, so that is a couple. So yeah, somebody could be reconciling. Okay, Leo. You got the Ten of Knives. So an abrupt ending or a harsh, painful ending of some sort. Four of Sticks. Okay, we got twin energy out here. Bottom of the deck, we just had the Courting, and then right after that, we had the Four of Wands. Well, the Four of Sticks, okay? So we got twin energy here, okay, Leo? Let's see what's going on. So some of you could be reconciling with your twin, okay? I know y'all like, now. Six of Baskets. Let me cut this down, y'all, so we can see it. Six of Baskets. Somebody is reminiscing. They're thinking about you. They're not sleeping because they're thinking about you. Okay. Could involve Capricorn. Could be anybody. Two of Coins. Yeah, okay. They juggled you. Yes, for sure. This person, whoever this is, they juggled you. Okay. Well, they're thinking about you. They could be looking at old pictures and being nasty, Leo, okay? Because they're thinking about you. They miss you, okay? And Aquarius could be significant. This is for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, and the North Node. Two of Knives. Okay, so somebody was confused. They didn't know what decision they wanted to make. All right, they felt like they couldn't. They were being stubborn. Somebody was just simply acting in ego. They knew that they would need to make a decision. But with the Seven of Baskets here, with the Two of Knives, they were confused on what decision to make. So they chose toxicity. They chose the lower vibrational lane. I'm Her by Queen Naja. Okay. You got the Seven of Knives, yeah. So they chose to cheat, to lie, steal your energy. For some people, it could be somebody stole some money, but I don't see any coins out here whatsoever. I see baskets, a stick. That's the only stick we see out here is the Ace of Sticks. Like I said, could be or the Five of Sticks. And knives, okay? So they stole your time. They stole your energy, okay? For some of you, they broke your heart, okay? But they didn't, they were really confused. They were at a crossroads, they were confused. This could be a Leo crosswatcher. I'm picking up crosswatcher energy. They were confused. And I don't make excuses for nobody, okay? Six of Knives. Okay, so this person could live at a distance from you, okay? But you were guided away from this person for your own healing, okay? So that spirit could take care of you, okay? The free man, yeah. Okay, so an Aquarius is definitely, for some of you, an Aquarius, this is an Aquarius. Okay, Leo? But also, this could be somebody, okay, so if you're, say if you're a Leo North Node, your South Node is Aquarius. So somebody could have been acting in their South Node energy, very childish. So that could be what that is. Your South Node is like it's supposed to be your past life energy. You leave it behind you, especially when you hit 30. When you become an adult, okay, when you're supposed to be mature, you'll start studying your North Node. But all of your placements, of course, they have significance to them, but those two main ones, your South Node is the opposite of your North Node, okay? So that could be what it is, Leo, as well. This could have been you, but or this could be a Leo that acted in their South Node. Leo, Sun, and Rising in the North Node. Okay, you got Eight of Coins here. With the Seven of Sticks. Okay, so some of you could be dealing with like some workplace gossip. Okay. But from what I'm getting from this, I don't know what, we'll clarify and see what's gonna happen with it. Your job is protected, okay? On another note, somebody is going to lose their job. Yeah. Okay. So, anyway, let's get some clarifiers. This is for Leo, Sun, and Rising in the North Node. Yeah, somebody walked away because this past person could be a past life soulmate. Somebody you could have known them for quite some time and known them since childhood. Or this just simply happened in the past. They're reminiscing about you. Okay, but they were toxic. Whoever this person is, they could have possibly had addictions. They were toxic, low vibrational. Kept you in some mess. What's the Eight of Coins and the Ten of Knives? Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Eight of Coins and the Ten of Knives. I had to blow that out, y'all. It was time. So maybe for some of you, it's time to just blow out this job. I'm clarifying the Eight of Coins and the Ten of Knives. Maybe it's time for you to stop working at this job. I don't know. It's a lot of gossip around this job. Could be a competitive job. Okay, that's you. You got strength and you got Eight of Cups. Yeah, so for some of you, it's time for you guys to walk away from this job. At whatever you do for work, Leo, or does this person? Queen of Swords. Yeah, you got to cut out what's no longer serving you, Leo. If you know that you've elevated past this job, it's time for you to find something else. Okay? Yeah, you got a couple of walking away cards here. You got the Eight of Baskets and the Six of Knives. Clarify the Nine of Knives. The Nine of Knives is clarified by the Nine of Swords and the Eight of Wands. So, well, it's just the Nine of Swords with the Eight of Wands. So somebody could communicate with you, or somebody could be up on their phone or texting back and forth. They're up all night. What's the Nine of Knives and the Nine of Swords? Somebody really is stressed and worried here about something that happened in the past. Somebody could have, the Three of Cups with the Nine of Wands. Somebody could be worried about, okay, clarify, Miss Robinson. Somebody is worried about something with a third party situation, or something that happened at a party, or I'm clarifying Ms. Robinson first. King of Pentacles. Okay, so somebody was paying for something. Somebody somebody kind of did a little bit of everything here, Leo. Seven of Pentacles. They just invested poorly into low vibrational things. This person could have had a lot of money, resources. Okay, what is the Nine of Knives, the Nine of Swords, and the Three of Cups? Please clear it. Please clear it up. See what this is. Somebody's stressed and worried and anxious. And they're scared. I'm really picking up like a scared energy. Page of Pentacles, Ten of Cups, and the Wheel of Fortune. Okay. So somebody feels like their actions are, like, they feel like, basically, somebody could feel a shift here. You got the Five of Pentacles up out of the cold. Some people may be afraid of losing their home or not having a place to stay. Okay, so this person is up all night. They're thinking about how they had this family, but they acted childish. They put this person in a third party situation. Okay, a Sagittarius can be significant. They put this person in a third party situation. Now they're up all night thinking about them, looking through old pics. What's the Six of Baskets? Yeah, because they made the wrong decision. They chose wrong. And for some people, their drug use or alcohol use or whatever this is, whatever their addiction is, drove their decision. Queen of Wands. And the Devil. Okay, so somebody could, yeah, like I said, somebody could have had a sex addiction, simply put. Okay. Clarify the Six of Knives and the Grandchildren. We do have a healing card out here in the Six of Knives, so we'll see. Six of Knives and the Grandchildren. Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, and the North Node. Everybody readings running so long. I'm gonna do some short ones over the weekend. Six of Knives and the Grandchildren. Eight of Wands. So something's coming in quickly. Communication. Got the Nine of Pentacles. Could be with the Nine of Pentacles with the Hermit behind it. Could be from a Virgo, Leo. Okay. But it's definitely time for some of you to reset, okay? Unplug and relax for a spell. All right. Let's get some takeaway messages and wrap this up. This is for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Somebody is going to pin you guys a letter. Somebody's going to write you a note, or they're going to come see you. They're going to travel to come see you to communicate face to face, Leo. But they are leaving some things behind. For some Leos, this person could work with somebody who's low vibrational, okay? Which is why it's time for them to leave the job. Because the person that they're putting you in a third party situation with, or they work with them, so they kind of had like a tie to them. Okay. This is for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Takeaway messages for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Shea Butter Baby by Ari Lennox and J. Cole. Takeaway messages for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Okay. The Lovers. I told you this is somebody's twin. They're just simply coming back around. King of Swords at the bottom of the deck. Takeaway message. Okay. Ten of Cups. Emotional fulfillment with the Two of Cups at the bottom of the deck, Leo. So you will be emotionally fulfilled. Okay. Some of you could have a soulmate connection coming in. Okay. Because for some of you, you may not want this person that wants to communicate with you. So got the King of Cups and the Page of Coins, okay? All right, so somebody, they want, you know, they've been studying something, okay? Some people could come back, and or somebody could say, hey, you know, I'm in school, I'm taking classes now, or they've been, you know, just doing something new, attending some kind of classes, could be for addiction or something like that. You got the Queen of Swords. Continue to cut out what's no longer serving you with the Page of Coins again. Okay. Yeah, continue to study. Whatever it is you're studying, whatever you're working on, continue to do that, Leo. You will have emotional fulfillment here. A Gemini could also be significant for you guys. I don't know. Gemini been coming out and everybody reading, and I ain't got time. I'm trying to see how the Geminis could be everywhere at once. Okay, you got justice here. Okay, so the scales will be karmically balanced. Okay, you got the Ten of Wands. Sagittarius could be significant. Somebody is burdened right now. Okay, that could be simply what they want to communicate to you. Okay, somebody just I don't have any deep energy right here for you guys, Leo. Somebody is just deeply burdened and they want to talk to you. They want you to help them. They need guidance. With the Six of Knives and the grandchildren here, they need guidance. They need what you have. They need your strength, Leo. You are the strength. Wow. They need your strength, Leo. You are the strength card with the Three of Wands. So they're coming in, or they're waiting to talk to you. It could be a Virgo, somebody who has Virgo in their chart. All right, Leo, please be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. That is your reading. Thanks. Bye.